in your heart that he wants to love you with an agape love, my Bible says. That is a love that's not emotional. A love that he don't have to. It's a love that he wants to love you. He wants to love you. He didn't create us for his own purpose because he was bored. He didn't create us for any other reason because he wanted to, because he wanted somebody to love. He wants somebody to spend eternity with him.
Come on.
I want to let you know something here this morning. That if you have that feeling that in your heart this morning, that you don't have nothing else to live for, that you don't know what your purpose is, if you have that feeling inside you that you don't know which way to turn and you're walking in darkness, you don't know which way to turn and you don't know what to do, then come to Christ.
Come on.
He'll lead you to your pathway.
Come on, brother.
He will guide you safely home if you let him. Man. He's like that big lighthouse I said earlier, man.
Come on. He sang this song, church. This altar's open.